I feel paralyzed. All right, everyone, what's going on? And welcome back to 3 out of 10, episode number 3, and we are going to keep on rolling. If you haven't watched the first two videos, especially if you haven't watched the last one, I would recommend going and do that, because without it, you're going to probably be lost at what in the world is going on in this game. But basically, let's just hop right into it. You should know the drill by now. You know what to do. You know what we're playing. If you haven't, go watch those videos. But go. Let's get episode 3 rolling. And that's a good question. What is Battle Royale? Things that make you go, huh. Alright, episode 3. Pivot like a champion. What is the end versus endless? Prophecy, I like that's a word. Pivot day! Woo! We're gonna go halfway and then all the way back. Creative planning. All right. You say so. Talk to everybody. All right. Start here. Pylon likes Minecraft. I don't need to play this again. If you haven't watched the first two, here, to watch those. Hello. Snacks. They bring in a cake and pie and party hats. Joan just wants to eat. You don't need one at that point. Into the meeting room. We finally get to use it. We didn't ask the robot. Team do nothing. Getting ready. Oh. So we have to play the skydive, all right, as Joan. Fly through all rings. Use twirl to move faster. It's an interesting plane to hitting rings at. This isn't too complicated. Just very hard to, like, figure out like, how close they actually are together. Edit. I'll take that as pass. In the bush. There's a parachute, right? Convenient. Always need two guns. Fuel, armor, and a helmet. Why not? There no helmet just laying around? Wasn't anything left in here, right? I could use as a helmet. I can see. Oh. Been looking my whole life for this chair armor. Of course, the colander is a good helmet. Why was there stuff hidden in the couches is a good question. This is good for defense. Timothy can't listen. What's going on anymore? Run from Joan and Viper. Collect shiny things. Mouse to look, shift to sprint. Hard to avoid. I was almost there. Ah, that's close enough. Plan. New team alliances? Oh. What even is this anymore? Shoot Kevin. Optional. Take. I have to optionally take cover. So S is to take cover. A and D to aim. Base is to shoot. It's almost like you just have to time and wait for him to come to a spot you can predict. Boom. Final boss. Taking down Jip. That's about right. Base to interact, shift to sprint, basically. Ran right into that one. Hey. Bring me at him again. I'm not dealing with that. These things have infinite ammo. Alright, this is pointless. Wow. Otters. Battle Royale Legends Feeding Grounds. The shark just comes up and really? That's all we can come up with. Well, next episode is coming soon. So, when next episode comes out, you will be the first to see it. Once I get time to record. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Finished 9th place on this great game. We're going back to the menu. If you all enjoyed, hit that like button and hit that notification bell to be notified when the next episode comes out. And I will be sure to bring you episode 4 when it is around. So thank you all for watching again. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see all you guys next time.